He's still out there, he's still feeling good, still alive, and you still need some more, right? Excellent. So we're gonna bring it even closer to y'all out here. You doing good, buddy? Hell yeah. You got an awesome scene right there, man. Very cool. So like magic, here comes the purple drum kit. What you've always wanted. Lars's favorite color, I guess. All right. So we're getting real close to you here. What we're doing is we're recreating the Metallica garage, all right? We're back in 1981. And this is exactly what it looked like, except for you didn't have this guitar. You didn't have that purple drum kit. We didn't have that bass player either, but we didn't have that guitar player. You guys were here though. And those big screens, we only had one way back then. And we could only afford the M. Now we got an A, which is really cool. All right, anyway, enough goofing around. We're gonna play something from Kill 'Em All, is that okay? That's more than okay, is what it sounds like. Okay, all right, Seattle Metallica family, finish this sentence. Seek! Oh, I love it. Just a little louder, please. Seek!